Have you ever witnessed the aftermath of a wildfire? The charred, scorched earth might seem like the final act, an end of a chapter where the story halts. Yet, is it truly the end or just a preamble to an astonishing transformation? Today, we're venturing into this fascinating narrative of rebirth and renewal. Even in the face of destruction, nature holds the incredible power to restore, revitalize, and flourish anew. Wildfires are a force of destruction, their flames consuming everything in their path. The aftermath resembles a monochrome portrait. Everything is ashy and gray, and life seems to have been snuffed out completely. This might seem like the end, but nature begs to differ. Today, we are going to unravel this magical process of recovery. In the immediate aftermath, it's hard to believe life will ever return. And yet, beneath the ashes, an incredible transformation begins to take place. Some plant species, like the fireweed, have adapted to survive, even thrive, in these harsh conditions. Their seeds, protected by a resilient coat, germinate and sprout, breathing life back into the scorched earth. In a few weeks, what was once a charred landscape starts transforming into a vibrant meadow, blanketed in a sea of brilliant fireweed blossoms. The sight is breathtaking, a stark contrast to the blackened remains just weeks prior. Wildfires also provide an opportunity for certain animal species. Woodpeckers, for instance, find an abundance of insects in the dead trees, an unexpected feast amidst the devastation. Predators like foxes and coyotes move in, drawn by the promise of a meal. In the long run, wildfires can even contribute to the diversity of the landscape. The flames can clear thick underbrush and open up space for new species to take root. Over time, a variety of plants, some that had been dormant or suppressed, begin to grow, and the forest diversifies. Years later, the scarred landscape will have transformed completely. From the ashes, a vibrant, diverse ecosystem arises. Proof of nature's remarkable resilience. It's a symbol of hope, showing us that even from the most devastating circumstances, life finds a way. As we wrap up today's journey, remember that nature has an incredible ability to recover, even from the most devastating disasters. Wildfires can be destructive, but they are also an essential part of many ecosystems, playing a crucial role in promoting biodiversity and renewal. Let's all remember to respect and appreciate these cycles of life. If you found this video insightful and compelling, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting insights into our amazing world. Stay curious and keep exploring. Until next time.